So Moshe Rabbeinu came with the ultimate question. How can it be? I'm trying to serve you, Hashem. Why isn't the sneh? Why isn't the evil? Why isn't my machshava zaris? Why isn't everything that's stopping me from connecting getting consumed? How can it be that way? Says God, Sha'alna olecha ma'al reglecha. If you're going to remove your previous way of thinking that whatever evil happens is something bad, and you'll take that way of thinking away, then you'll chap that the place where you're standing, that's holy. That struggle that you have, and everything you perceived as evil, that's what's causing you to connect to me. That's what you need to understand. That's how we connect. Let's remove our shoes and stand on holy ground today.